morning, guys. Just got up. I'm gonna get some breakfast going, get a fire going, and see what happens today. Alright, guys, so I went ahead and cooked up some biscuits and gravy. I'll show you guys what this looks like so you guys know what I'm talking about here. Oh, yeah. So good and tasty.
I'm in a canoe.
There's three. All right, now that we tried that, let's go ahead and take the Gransfer Brooks small forest axe. I'm sure this is gonna be a lot faster. Camping, it's not for everybody. Hi guys, I'm chilling on my hammock, and I decided to just let you guys know a little bit about me. I'm 27 years old. I have a beautiful daughter and a beautiful wife. I do construction for work. I do concrete work. And a little fun fact about me is I grew up without a dad. So all the stuff that I know and all the stuff that I've learned has been self-taught. I didn't have a dad to show me how to change a tire. I didn't have a dad to take me out hunting, show me how to shoot a gun. And everything I've done has all been self-taught. I've learned all through myself. When it came to, like, I used to be a mechanic, I used to work on cars. I mean, I learned all that stuff through YouTube and videos and reading and just getting some stuff, you know, and figuring out how to do it. I haven't really had that father figure in my life. My mom recently got remarried about 6 years ago to a guy named Chris Sudmeyer, and I'm very thankful that he's in our lives. He's tremendous. He's done so much for me that I can't thank him enough. He's a really good guy. I'm really glad my mom met him. He's made her life and my life and my brother's life a lot better. He's done more stuff with me and, you know, as a father figure, and he doesn't have to be, you know. He doesn't have to have that father figure in the role of the family. And it wasn't until I was, I think, 20, 21 that he came in my life, and I'm very thankful that he did, because, you know, like I said, I didn't have a father figure to take me fishing, show me how to rig up a pole, how to set up a tent, how to go camping, how to change a tire if I got a flat. And that's one thing I've always really hated, is I didn't have that father figure in my life he's awesome. He's made some of my dreams come true, where I felt like, you know, if I didn't, what it would be like to have a father. And he's really stepping up to the plate, and it's nice. It definitely feels nice to have Anyways, that's one thing that a lot of people don't know, and I can't wait till my daughter gets older. I can take her out and show her how to fish, show her how to set up a hammock or a tent, you know, whichever she wants to sleep in. How to make a fire, how to gather wood, how to use an axe, all that fun stuff. How to shoot a gun. That way I could use this as part of the footage as well. There we go. That way you guys can all see. That way you guys are all on my live stream. Or you guys are my live stream, but you guys are going to be my video. That way you can go back through. Oh yeah, you guys can't see what I'm doing. How about now? I'm recording everything that's on here. Is that trippy? Is that weird to see? You guys looking into a camera? Hey you guys, I'm getting on a canoe. We're gonna go out, throw some poles out, and hopefully catch some fish so we have some dinner tonight. So stick with me, this is gonna be a good one. Thank you.
fighting the wind here.
Oh, yeah.